bloody army on. I'm gonna have to just detach, send them there. Toss monster die. So Swifty, how much do you think you? How much time do you think you'll have to put in to that command modern air slash naval operations? I know this is. Absolutely brilliant. You couldn't ask for much better when you play as Muscovy. Avalinian separatists, because these lands here are Ruthenian, Galicia, Volhynia. I'm gonna butcher that, or I've already butchered it, I believe, but oh well. Volhynia. Hopefully those pop, because if they pop, then that means Poland's gonna lose a PU and everyone's gonna eat him. Only thing I'm a little bit worried about is the fact that the Ottomans could get in there before me, because I still have to get through all of this before I can eat any of Poland. Yeah, exactly, it's pretty much half of them. Right, time for a claim. That was a nice stack work. I need to siege this 9,000. Right, so we'll leave those guys on there. Leave one set of troops on there. Just because I want to replenish manpower is all, so. Just gonna let my vassal siege that. Don't even need to be on that tile. He's like, just get my manpower back and everything. A vassal of the Great Horde. Everything's a vassal of the Great Horde at the moment. That's annoying. That's nothing for a coalition. There we go. Chanikov just got eaten. There you go, that's brilliant. Start annexing. Beautiful. Probably start annexing more than just one. Yaroslav, these guys are fairly small. As I start annexing these guys, it will bring the Liberty Desire of the others down just because they've got, what's it called? Relative power, that's the one. Oh, Duke of Burgundy already? Wow. Shame no one's playing France. Unmute that other team speak in a minute. Bottom. So where's everyone from in the chat then? Only 1300 more. Gonna keep the mercenaries for now until all the unrest goes down. What's my mission at the moment? Annex Ryazan. That's not gonna happen.
About issue. Local man really makes you think.
Local man has to engage brain. break. When are we going to invade Pacifist?
Right now.
I don't know how big their army is, so I don't want to march over there and find they got like 20k hiding there.
What's the deal with the ledger food?
We could do with taking, so I could do with a foothold there, because then when I invade, yeah,
Harry.
Ledger, I forgot about that.
Yeah, exactly.
I always felt like cheating though.
You know what? You're a cheater.
Yeah, me too. Alright, what ID should I get, lads?
What?
What ID should I get?
That's a good point. What ideas should we go for?
I got seven.
An ironic free cast.
Oh, we both have 9k troops. I can train a lot more though, so.
Annex the world.
I mean, even a sculpting. No one else is sculpting.
No, because I'm annexing them all. And what we left.
Yeah, I don't want to say East Indian cavalry was infamously shit. Who the fuck is Sayaka? They just sent me an insult.
Yeah, I got insulted randomly as well.
Raheed.
Where is your shit? If I knew where they were, I'd kill them. But...
Oh my.
Jesus Christ, the White Sea is such a terrible trade node.
Let's analyze.
Wait, Sayak. Did you say Harry?
Yeah, I found him.
Yeah, then right below.
Yeah. I didn't know that. Reek, I don't read. Reading's the squares.
You're square? Yeah.
Are you a square?
Yes, I am. What's this karma thing?
Have you seen how these new countries are like existing now in Northern Africa?
You say that, have you seen Russia and Poland at the moment?
Yedistan.
Some countries, I've never seen Yedistan before, that's a new one.
Right, Reek, we march.
I like how we automatically put like a stand on the end.
And I'm gonna take their fucking dock and it'll boot their navy out into mine. Which will give me even more war score. War score. City at war.
Here, piggy.
I love how, like, Northern African people can, like, raid ghosts. It's so much money. Especially if you kill the others. So
touch me, I'll chop your cock off.
I can't raid that far.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Conquest and
Tver. Stop you, Pluto. We should do it anyway.
Yes, please.
Hey, Pope,
fuck are you?
Oh, you're the
what?
Pope?
Yeah, I'm the Pope.
He's the Pope raiding me.
Well, I need to make money.
Oh, okay, fine.
Go on a crusade!
All I can do
right now!
You doing okay, Harry? You don't need me? Whoa, for real, it's been
I'm about to kill their army.
Fuck them. Unless, you know, it suddenly randomly sways.
Whoever picks humanist ideas first is a fucking pussy, by the way.
They pick religious. They only true IDs.
Yeah.
Glee at.
Bitch.
Alright, just stack white their army as well, Reek.
Integration is a slow process.
There's their capital. I'm gonna take the capital just because I'm a prick.
What a prick.
See this capital? This is mine.
Yeah. This is Rome.
This port is Roman!
Oh, I'm gonna kick out more of their fleet as well.
Sweden's liberty desire. Ah, they want the support of independence. Omae wa mo shinderu.
Nani? Nani?
So why have you make nigger, black man march?
Fucking sleepy.
Oh, I like making marches.
Physical tests.
I need to make a march, there's not enough optics around.
Nice,
you get banned now, Chrissy.
Oh, thanks, Swifty. Tune in anytime. I'll probably be streaming more or less every day for the next few weeks. Possibly not tomorrow, because I have drinks with my old colleagues tomorrow. But I'll be streaming before the end of the day, so I'll see you around.
tax.
Make sure to tune in if you see me on.
Tax. Even when replenishing my army, I'm still making 2 schmeckles a month.
Here I am, just losing money. I'm just constantly bleeding. I have to invade shit to get money again.
Yeah, I need to raid ghosts.
Hey, Reek, what's your military at the moment? Like, tech, military War. Tech? Or I almost forgot that changing your War. Unit types. Ha, 5. I almost forgot changing your unit type in the it reduces morale, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I was about to do- Oh, shit, where did he pull 12,000 men from?
They're Indians, they have lots of fucking...
Evidently.
What are you trying to say? You're black.
Right, I mean,
African, sorry. Sorry.
Harry?
Yes, mum? Don't call me into a war.
Okay.
Not yet, let me do this.
Okay. What to go?
I'm happy to go to war after, but... As long as I don't have to do too much, because manpower.
Does having strong navy count towards vassal liking you more because they're powerful or because
probably.
I'm more powerful?
I know army counts. I know,
yeah. Because I can A, expand army more, but can expand navy. So I need to know this.
Okay, so I'm getting the Renaissance fairly decent.
I see.
Right, my guys, what shall I make as my first idea group?
Shit. I got baited, son.
I was thinking baited. Perhaps diplomatic? Not too sure. Although diplomacy is kind of where I'm lacking at the moment.
You want help?
So maybe something in the admin tree? But what to go for? I could go for expansion and go for early expansion of...
If I didn't just build a load of buildings,
could go for expansion of Siberia fairly early.
Where?
If I go for expansion, fuck off, sleepy. Administrative, humanist right. Would be just the safe one to go for.
Offensive Asian
foot. I had to tab out and click allow for that, sleepy.
SJW foot soldier.
Could you imagine? Dear God, no. Just an army of triggly puffs walking around! No!
They would get burned. They'd probably waddle like Pikachu.
Another infidel!
Savali.
Death to me, Mary, death. Your turn.
Yeah.
What's up, you taking? Never mind.
Local man confused.
Do not worry. Chrissy!
See?
Yeah.
What have I said about taking humanist ideas?
I do what I want.
It's a real man.
I do what I want. It's probably the best thing for me to go though. So much shitty religions around, man.
Yep, I agree.
I want Judaism.
So do we all.
Never!
It's the only one true religion. Bend the knee and I'll let you live.
When African man tells you to bend knee.
Bend the knee, or he burns you. Or
we throw
shit.
Spear, or bend.
Throw a spear across the world.
Don't let me come over there.
Oh, throw
let
this
me,
spear
make
across
me
the world.
In canoe.
Just for you, Khaleesi.
Rome is mine, by right.
Do what I want.
Tim Hyrule.
my divine right.
I live to serve the mighty Carthage.
I live to serve the Carthage.
It'd be really fun if you could actually form Carthage on this, though. But you can't.
Shame's a dead country.
Fucking Romans.
Fucking Romans. Go and blow up a country again. Just fucking nuke it. Ba ba ba. Ba, 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 ba. I love being on constantly on miners, money. And if you don't,
you're out there sleeping. People.
Local man chokes.
Local man chokes. Electric boogaloo.
Stop saying more at six. There's nothing more at six.
Local man is.
Fuck, it's already half seven.
I'll have you know, in real countries, it's 6:30 right now. Please don't, thank you.
Hey, Chrissy, haven't we got to get on for the event soon? Ha ha! Ha ha!
Jock!
Ha! Wait. I've got some Ching Chong as my army advisor.
That's good, they're better army advisors than your shitty Indonesian ones.
Yeah, but he's like proper Jappy. He's got like one of those samurai helms and everything.
He knows what's up then. Like, best army in that general direction.
Best armor in that general direction.
Yeah.
In what general direction? Not as good as
Grand Ethiopia armor.
What? Fucking wood.
Alright, time to kill me some Tver.
Got two great mines, the only ones in the world.
Fuck me. Local man gets warned by Castile foot, so it can declare war for 2 hours. Fuck.
No. It's not becoming a thing.
Oh yeah, I got tech group Ching.
Ching chong chaka chong.
Me too.
Let's have a bit of Metallica. Can you refrain, sire? Thank you.
This is a Christian Coptic channel. Could you please words it down?
Sunni. And whatever religion has eyes.
Kebab gal.
He's confused. Is that what he is? Seems like Crimea is about to implode. Mondarten.
Commandment.
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 On Regency Council for 10 years.
Hey, Ray, can I borrow some of your Indians?
Why?
I need manpower. To be honest, I could probably just make an army of mercenaries and still make schmeckles, but...
I can provide...
manpower.
I currently need my manpower to kind of keep hold of my own land.
No, that's a lie.
Okay, yeah,
it's your boy, Everton.
I knew it!
You about to say sleepy, I never lied to them.
I was about to say sleepy.
I never lie in my life, mate.
He's a good Christian, you see.
Well, you see, you can donate below the stream, right?
Lie as a Christian?
At the link. Yeah, I just don't see me killing myself actually happening, thank you. You sound so Icelandic. great, quarantine the port, I suppose.
Raheem.
What?
Will you kill my separatists?
Sure.
Come down and kill my separatists.
Where are you separatists?
Sleepy, for fuck's sake. Yeah,
that's why I'm giving you ample warning.
How many of them?
Joker.
10,000.
A group fight. Good luck, Everton. I suppose. Be prepared though for all the auto blocking. It's pretty bad. Conquer Novgorod. Oh,
wait,
cool.
Wait, you can sell me your provinces down there now. Now
yeah,
they're
I
not
can.
A vassal.
The king of Ethiopia's got
for
a really strong.
What I want is, I need help with my separatists now.
Oh, Bree! Right, you help me with mine, then I help you with yours, and we'll probably take less casualties overall because of that.
And then you'll both lose, and then you both give up. Not
okay.
How long until yours, Ryan?
My diplom rate must be terrible. On? Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Mine's on 80%. Brought in about half a year. Okay.
Mine,
hello, I turned on.
Okay.
Oh, 1.6 years. Yeah, okay.
Mine's now on 0.2.
Come on, Yana, we don't speak to plebs in chat.
He's Steam messaging me.
Oh, he's Steam messaging you.
Beamer.
Peasant war? Who's got a peasant war? Poor guy.
Poor bastard.
Hey, Harry, come on. Let's do this.
Yeah, no, like I said, go for yours, because mine aren't going to rise for another 1.6 years, so I'll probably actually be able to. So.
Okay, yeah, need your help. There they are.
Holy shit, that's a lot of peasants. What did you do to get 24,000 peasants?
They're separatists. It's pretty much the entirety of one nation.
Wales.
Fucks.
Wales!
Oh, no, there's mine. That was supposed to not happen for another 1.5
okay,
years.
Okay, I'll come help yours. I'll come get yours.
What's your military tech?
Like 4.
Oh, thank fuck for that.
Okay, they don't seem to be... They don't seem to be moving too much. So, yeah, I'll come down and help you. Okay. I can't...
I win the game, that's what's happening.
I don't have military access. Fuck. Fine.
My name's Rick. I bait Hazard in.
And then...
I thought I accepted military access or something from you.
Fuck.
Ah!
Wow.
What are you doing?
Ming was just like to me, give me fucking schmeckles each year or
nope.
else.
Well, I'll beat
yeah,
you
that's
up.
What tripulators have to do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I've just gone from making 6 a month to making fucking 1 a month. Admittedly, I'm reinforcing my army after I had to kill some shit.
Yeah. Wait, so Defender, I guess. Okay, so France attacked this.
I fucking told Castile to fuck off.
Alright, I'm on my way. I really don't have the manpower for this, as in, I literally have 0 manpower.
Hey, France, me and you are always going to be friends.
Why did you slap me, Sleepy?
Do I want?
Okay, he seems to be going into someone else's territory.
He'll come back.
I know he'll come back, but I want to take out these things before he comes back.
Splecken.
Yeah.
A Deutsch.
Yeah.
Everyone around me is just killing themselves. It's pretty fun. I have to admit.
IRL.
Damn.
Come here, you fucking fellow cockpit. I'll beat you.
Okay.